leave a lot of stuff out that make you like a fool. So you can have one moment of losing your mind, but they won't tell you what happened to make you do that. That's what I don't like. Because my black behind go to Instagram like, yo, let me tell you what happened and why I reacted that way.
Okay, so let me ask you a question, Mercy. What's the difference people making an ass of themselves on Instagram and Snapchat than reality TV? What's the difference? What's the difference? God.
There is no difference. There is no difference.
Yo, you know how many girls?
It's a personal choice. Like I said, it's a personal choice. These people choose to go on TV and do these things. I'm just saying I don't make a fool of myself on Instagram or Snapchat.
Okay.
I may be silly with my friends or whatever, but I don't feel like making a fool of myself.
But okay, so don't you think
there is a difference being silly with your friends and then going on television and doing something that you normally wouldn't do or normally wouldn't say in front of billions of people that's going to judge you? And not that I care what they say, but at the end of the day, that can bring you down. Your entire character. It's a defamation of character. Okay, I'm a media personality, right? I go on reality television. They get into my life. They may see that, no, I don't really like this part. You're going to do this instead. And this, what they probably are suggesting to me, I may not even like. So I'm going to have to do this? No. I'm sorry. I can't.
Okay, so you know, they probably not making millions of dollars an episode, right?
They're not. They're not making that much an episode, honestly. They make a decent amount. I'm not going to lie. They make a decent amount.
You know what? It's good exposure. It's good. Listen, I don't feel nothing's wrong with it because they're not making themselves. I don't think they're making themselves look stupid, right? Like the etiquette.
A lot of them do, is a lot of them don't.
I mean, from what I've seen, I haven't seen nothing so.
I'm talking about reality television in general.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm not talking about just Love and Hip Hop. I'm talking about in general. I'm talking about reality TV altogether. You not think just so? Love and Hip Hop. Yes.
Well, they need to bring my favorite show back, the highest rated show of all time.
What Flavor, show was that?
Flavor Love.
Hell no.
We used to watch that in college.
That was so disgusting to watch because I don't know how these women could really, really be going crazy over Flavor Flav. He looks like a burnt. He looks like a roach, actually. Okay? And that big old clock is weighing his ass down. You know what? I don't know what to watch.
Listen,
reality
TV is nothing wrong with that.
Yo, first of all, he like his breath thing. I'm a highest bitch. Oh, my God. I'm cursing. See,
she's cursing.
They
Listen.
Freaking kissing him in the mouth, and he looks like a roach. What is wrong
so
with you?
So you never kissed a man that looked like a roach before?
No, I have not kissed no man with a daggone roach. Any man I kiss, I like the way he look, and he ain't like no daggone roach.
Oh, boy. You know you had some ugly ones in your day.
I don't think I kissed anybody that was ugly, so... Thank you very much.
Listen, reality TV is awesome, man. I remember watching the Real
World. No, it's funny. It's entertaining. I told you. I like it's my guilty pleasure, but I don't see myself doing that. I don't see myself doing that, honestly. No? Sometimes parts of me be wanting to, and then other parts of me be like, not so much. Okay. Because I feel like they're going to just try to take my character down. And I don't want to deal with that. Like I said, I feel like Mona Scott picks and chooses because Yandy, she ain't going to sit there and mess up Yandy. You know what I'm saying? She going to make Yandy do something stupid. You know what I'm saying? But then she'll have somebody else do something completely, something out of their character. And just be like, why did they have to do that, though? Listen. You know what I'm saying? And then if they're too normal for a show, they get kicked off the show.
We got a caller.
We got a caller. Take that call. All right,
let's see what they got to say. Caller, who's this?
Hello.
Caller, what's good? Yep.
Hello. Call back.
All right. Nobody.
Yeah,
wants
but
to pick
enough
up?
Of this ranting. What else happened on Love and Hip Hop? Oh.
BBOD the breakup. Oh yeah.
Oh man.
Oh yeah. I've been on it.
Her attitude, I'm not even gonna lie, it could be a bit much, but I, like I said, I'd be seeing her points, but just her attitude, just like I said, it just makes everything go left. But you know, they're gonna be okay because they're not gonna break up. It's BBOD, you can't have BB without the OD. That don't make no sense. That was a corny joke. You're supposed to give me the corny shit.
Oh my god,
thank
my
you.
Fault,
hello,
my fault.
Tag, son, can I have my little one? No, but seriously though.
No, I'm sorry. I'm saying
no,
people like
by going to her pops though. Yeah. I mean,
okay,
she was right for
that.
She was right. I mean, at the end of the day, she was right for that. She felt she couldn't talk to her.
What's wrong with that?
I don't think anything's wrong with that. If my best friend go to my father right now, I mean, I may be a little upset with her, but she has a relationship with my father,
okay,
and she knows that person gets through to me.
She's messing up the morale of. First of all, I would went solo without even telling her. The Lexi girl, she's nice because I would have left. I wouldn't have said nothing.
I mean, they've been best friends for years.
I don't care. Listen, you messing up money.
Nah, I hear you.
She would have got. She would got.
I ain't gonna lie. Curb. Here's the thing with me, though. Don't mess up my money, cause I'll leave you in a heartbeat.
She got kicked to the curb.
That's the one thing I don't play with. Don't play with my money.
But what's wrong with that girl? Why she act like that?
I don't think anything's wrong with her. I just feel like, you know, I don't know what's wrong with her. I just feel, I don't even know what I feel when it comes to that situation. I haven't really gathered any feelings together. I'm just watching the show. You know what I'm saying? But she doesn't need to tone it down. I will say that. Her attitude is going to ace her into a lot of things. Out of a lot of things,
and
too.
I'm thinking she came from like a hard background, the way she acts. She live in like a nice neighborhood, huh?
That don't mean anything. Just because you have money, money does not make you happy. It brings comfortability, but it doesn't make you happy.
No, I'm saying, but she has a nice life. Like, why she act like that?
Like I said, when the fame go to your head, sometimes you
She's
don't...
not famous.
She is famous right now. We watch her on television now. Billions of people watch her on television right now.
Yeah,
so now
right.
She is famous.
Right.
But I'm not even saying, you know, I'm not even going to say the fame, whatever. Obviously, they've been having these problems internally before the fame. So at the end of the day, like I said, I don't know. We have to watch the show as we go on. I'm not just putting anything on anything. I don't really have much thoughts about it.
I know.
They're going to be okay. They're going to get over it and find a new manager. And then
I think you know the scoop.
I don't know anything, actually.
You don't know the scoop? Are you lying to me?
I don't know anything.
Mm-hmm.
I don't.
See, Mercy treats me like this. I get one plug a week. I don't get no invites. And we just do radio.
Chase, you're killing me right now.
You hurt my feelings.
Anyway, like I said, when it comes to BBOD,
See? That's what happens, see?
I don't really have much thought about that situation because I feel like they're going to be okay. So it's like when we see the next episode, that's when I feel I have more of an opinion because she walked out because she didn't want to deal with her attitude. Doesn't mean she's breaking up from the group.
See, Mercy got the scoop.
Oh, my goodness. Whatever. What else happened on the show? Because I forgot because it was Saturday I watched. I didn't watch it last night.
I literally watched it this morning.
Exactly.
I sent you the clip.
I know. So what else happened?
They postponed my man DC sentencing.
Yeah, I remember that. I heard. Yeah, but that's not entertaining. What's next?
What else? That's it.
That was really it. Like that episode I don't know if it was short, but they didn't have everybody because Remy and Papoose wasn't on it this week.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, just that episode. It was a cool episode, but it wasn't really exciting as it could be.
That's why
I don't really have much to say about it like I did last week. I feel like next week we're gonna have so much to say about it. We're gonna come here and
we'll
be chatting it up for like a whole hour about it.
But
no.
We got mad news though. The Golden Globes.
Oh my god.
That was listen, that was comedy. A lot of stuff for the news. Can we go into some music, Mercy, and then we go back to that?
You already know. I was waiting for you.
All right. Call us up, 718-514-7131. Hit that Instagram. Mercy, what's yours?
MSMERCY. Bye.
I seen your girl post a BM. So I hit her in the DM. All eyes, yeah, I see him. Yeah, that's your man. I hate to be him. It goes down in the DM. It goes down in the DM. It goes down in the DM. It go down in the DM.
I tell him.
Snapchat me that move. FaceTime me that if it's cool.
Woo.
Boy, my DM poppin'. My DM just caught a body.
Ooh.
I got celebs in the DM. Ooh. They're breaking news if they see the
Worldwide Sounds Radio. Worldwide Sounds Radio. Shout out to my homeboy Heavy in Boston, Crown Squad DJs.
The girl posted.
True Era, let's go.
So I hear her in the DM.
Got the homie John J calling in about 9 o'clock. Hey. New artist of the night.
Yeah, this your man, I hate to be him.
Hit me on Instagram _DJ Chase.
Yeah.
My host, Miss Mercy. At Miss Mercy, just how sound, just how spell.
Down.
It goes down in the DM.
It go down
in the DM.
It go down.
Don't you hate when you get screenshot?
Hit it.
That DM one for everybody.
Rules.
I love the gram. I'm addicted to it, I know I am. And I just follow Angela
Simmons.
I got a crush on Angela
Simmons.
They like them, got it, you bold.
Bold.
And I'm gonna let the world know. Go. I sent you to the post of DM.
DJ Chase.
Yeah. It's Chris Briss. And you know, I had to do this one time for the one time. Shout out to Hutto. Let's go.
I
I just wanna let you know it's real. Yes, we've been through problems, but that's already sealed. Let them hating-ass niggas see what's the deal. You my baby, I'm your man, so let's keep it real. I just wanna let you know it's real. Yes, we've been through problems, but that's already sealed. Let them hating-ass niggas see what's the deal. You my baby, I'm your nigga, now let's keep it real. When I see you, yeah, you know I smile. Yeah. Every time you see me, you be thinking like, wow. I want this nigga not now, but right fucking now. I can't stand how he always not around. I just wanna let you know I'm here to make you happy. Cause you don't wanna call when my voice is raspy. But everybody don't know.
Let's get on it, let's get on it.
I just wanna take a trip without the shoe. Let's go, babe.
New artist, Chris Briss.
We could
get familiar with the name, let's go.
80s and everybody looking at me like I'm crazy. But they don't see what I see in you.
You wanna submit music, you need interviews.
I just wanna let you
Worldwide Soundz with the Z
but
radio at gmail.com.
Ass nigga, see what's the deal.
You know
you my baby, I'm your man, so let's keep it real. I just wanna let you know it's real. Yes, we've been through problems, but that's already sealed. Let them hating ass nigga see what's the deal. I'm your baby, I'm your nigga, man, let's keep it real.
Yeah, I just wanna thank everybody for tuning in and for rocking with Chris Briss. I appreciate it.
Your last song you wanted to fix so bad. Well, now is the time. Get involved, baby. Let that beat knock. Young G. We here. Walla, walla, walla. Keep it by the dollar. Care to push your promises, you said it's gonna be proper. Give them your flaws and none at all, you can't stop love. Big up the sauce, but of course, go to war for what's yours. Real one, distant years, son, I'm fixing the horse. Bullshit, hit the fan, leave it right at the porch. Not around, available to who can't floss. Rhyme first, bezels later, always vice of a boss. Platinum, no, not yet, fearing what they expect. Clearing out past tense, building with mind checks. Don't fall for the nonsense, they be balling, no context. Call on fine checks, nice time to see what's next. Hell yeah, I felt that top. Thin is of the essence, you can smell that guap. Say it's suitable if you choose those blocks. All you see is movie.
New artist, young geek though.
Voila.
BX, let's go.
By the dollar, kid.
Worldwide Soundz, Worldwide Soundz.
Give them your flaws and none at all. You can't stop love. Big up the sauce, but of course, go to war for what's yours. Real one, distant years, son, I'm fixing the off. Bullshit, hit the fan, leave it right at the porch. Not around, available to who can't floss. Rhyme first, bezels later, always vice of a boss. Clan turning up, ain't nothing new to the spots. A lot of shuffles coming up, but I'm bound in the spots. Farce life, I will cherish that until I flop. Flashing lights, camera action when we pull out the blocks. When the plan was to brand and I'm still on the clock. Time heals every move, made on your slots. Open some doors, make the waves, roll out of stock. Fade off in the moments where it don't apply. All I need is a pause, no disrespect of the skies. They won't compare to the fine, setting them plays on the dime. Trust me, I gotta get mine. Pass the vocal blow, chilling off the back of their spine. Times now, check the social, very focused. I'll be here for a while. Voila, keep it by the dollar.
Shout out to all my artists that submit music. All my artists, let's go.
Your flaws and none at all.
Like I said, get familiar, young geek dog. This is Worldwide Soundz Radio.
It's yours, real one. This
we do our own thing, independent, let's go.
Bullshit, hit the fan, leave it right at the porch. Not around, available to who can't floss. Rhyme first, boss is later, always vice of the boss.
Now see, we
Let's go. Shout to my boy Kills. You ride it, let's go.
Kills, right? I just wanna get, he was telling me this crazy story. He was like, yo, he was at the club, right? You know. And he was just talking to his bitch, right? And he was like, yo, she was like, yo, why you in the club? But you got another nigga staring at another nigga staring at another nigga. All these hoes in here, right?
Why the fuck are you staring, bro? Never seen a nigga blow all this dough. Three roses and three. Bunch of bad bitches. Doesn't really matter who I take home. Get my cool, be faster than yours. Can I fuck all three without no strings? Get my nut open, pass them the bris. Promise after this you can have back your bitch. I was Kills, he chased me and me young handsome. Do it for the honeys that really, really love me. Everyone know Kills, he get money. Spill so much G, girls fall in love. Niggas in the hood, no K,
kills motto. One thing about light skinned niggas, we all got hoes. 2015 range, Becky and Shaniqua. DS2 future, knocking through my sneakers.
Yeah, that's just crazy. It's crazy. I don't even know why these pretty girls to these clubs.
Let's go, let's go. Shout out to the new artist kills.
I told her, I dropped that chick and then I gave her the winner, baby. Winner, baby. I'm out.
Co-Ice. Coolest one, you got it. You got it.
You got it. You got it. You got it.
Are you everything you need?
If you want it, then you got it.
Provide everything you need.
If you want it, then you got it.
Are you everything you need?
If you want it, then you got it.
Provide everything.
Tell me what you need.
What you need.
You know that I'll do anything for you.
For you.
Just tell me what.
Once again, new Co-Ice. Coolest one, you got it. Worldwide Soundz Radio. Chia Chia. Harlem.
I don't want her to go nowhere.
Nowhere.
Cause I need your love right here, baby.
Don't worry about the bottles, it's on me.
And when I take you shopping, it's a spree.
Girl, I'm pulling stacks out.
I'ma show you where the money at.
I'ma
show you what them stacks about. Throwing paper like a cutback. Okay, she said she loving me. My ex-girl messed up her love for free. Now she see me spending money on the next chick.
Calling my phone, says she seen a necklace.
Texting my phone, shorty talking reckless.
She see my girl with that Gucci bag, she was breathless.
Should've thought about what you had, now you're desperate.
Now you're calling my phone, hoping.
You got it, girl, you got it.
Girl, you got it.
Myself and my crazy decisions. I done fucked up bad and I truly admit it. I know you won't forgive me easily, who are we kidding? I just wanna go back to our happy existence. I know that might sound insane, but I'm so serious. Girl, I love you, but I don't understand why I'm so addicted into cheating and fucking these women. But I give it all, one more chance if only you willing. Just once, you don't need no other women. Me being a player to them other niggas, cause you ain't worth losing. Plus I can see you with no other nigga. I'm talking marriage, love, and family pictures. That's a real twister.
Once again, it's the homie Co-Ice.
You can be it all.
Harlem representer.
Come on, I know you.
Cheer, cheer.
Number four, baby.
You got it, you got it, you got it.
Girl, I'm pulling stacks out. I'ma show you where the money at.
Baby, you know I'm a
rapper. Hey, that's my joint. Okay, artists, when you submit your music to be played on catchthevibe.org, Worldwide Soundz Radio.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Please label yourself.
Worldwide Soundz Radio is the same thingamajiggy.
Label your thing.
Label your music, right? Because DJ Chase is not a mind reader.
Psychic.
I'm not a psychic.
Put your name.
I'm
put
a computer,
the title of the song.
Computer tech, but do not. You will not get played if your music is not. I'm only been nice about it because the show is still building. But yeah, please label your, it's, all you gotta do is go to iTunes and do it. Or if you don't want, if you, or Google it. Google it. Y'all can Snapchat, Instagram, all this stuff, and don't label your music. Bad, not a good look. Not a good look. So artists, when you send your music, please make sure it's tagged correctly, please. Thank you.
And don't get mad if we don't play it because you didn't do what we asked you to do.
Word.
Now, we're gonna go to the Golden, to the Golden Globes.
Movies and Golden Globes for artists closing. Yeah.
So yeah, Taraji P. Henson. Shout out to my girl. Let's talk about her speech. First of all, she was like, I didn't know playing the ex-convict but had me traveling all around the world. That's right, boo. She's doing her daggone thing. Empire, I really, really like the show. Some people don't like it. Some people do like the show. I'm just really, really proud of Taraji. She's come a long way.
I've been the second season. It was ass.
Anyway, she's come a long way, and I mean, the second season, I don't think it was ass. I think that it was different from the... It wasn't as...
It's bad.
I mean, the first season... Oh my gosh, Chase! It wasn't bad to me. I feel that they were kind of extra and did a lot of extra things, but I still enjoyed it, and I'm still looking forward to the third season. But back to what I was saying, I'm proud of Taraji. Her speech was hilarious because she was like, y'all not going to sit there. Oh my god. Chase! This is why I cannot deal with Chase. You hear him? Do you hear him? What? Anyway, I'm not lying about daggone
things. The show was bad. The second season was bad. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna tell you, check Mercy on it. I'm gonna let her get into a Golden Globe rant. I'm gonna let her get.
We're talking about the Golden Globe. You talk about Empire. Can we talk about Empire at a separate time? We're talking about Taraji. Okay, you know what? I'm done now. I'm done.
You know what it is?
Well, you know what? I'm gonna reenact Love and Hip Hop. I'm done with him. I'm walking out.
Do not do that right now. All right. I'm being good. All right, go ahead. What'd she do?
Oh, nah. They were trying to basically prompt her to wrap up her, you know, acceptance speech, and she was like, no. she didn't have time for that. She's like, no. I want the support. We're going to sit here and chat, baby girls and baby boys.
Damn.
That's not what she said exactly, but you got the gist of it. At the end of the day, she was, you know, she wanted to get her point across before she got to say it. She was not trying to be rushed, and that's what I'm talking about. Thug life.
Thug life?
Yeah, that's the only thing I really cared about the Globe at the awards, honestly. Anything else you cared about?
Sure did. See, only black people only like ignorance. You know Denzel Washington won a Lifetime Achievement Award.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. You know what? I take that back.
I'm just saying. Hold on.
But you know what? Denzel.
I'm prepared for this one. Mercy, get that.
Mm-hmm. You know what?
Black History Month is 3 weeks away, too. 2 weeks away.
What does that have to do with anything?
I'm just saying. How you forget Denzel Washington won a Lifetime Achievement Award?
You know what? That was my bad. But as my co-host, you should have backed me up and picked me up. And so, no. Yeah, and Denzel.
Chase, listen, Chase, like, goes,
oh!
Chase goes solo. Wait.
You know what? You distracted me with all your bad vibes about Empire. This is what I'm talking about, Chase. We have to always argue on air. I've been trying to be cordial with him. We're going to have to argue on air. All right,
we're not. Nah, Denzel won a Lifetime Achievement Award.
Give him a hand clap, please. Thank you. He gets a hand clap? Yes. He gets a lot of things. Denzel is the man, but we already know this man is amazing, honestly. Denzel.
Awesome.
Oh, my God.
And the Oscars is coming up, too. Spike Lee finally, they gave him the honorary Oscar.
Yeah. I don't know why they be playing with Spike Lee like that, though. Like, he's not an amazing man either.
But his movies are awesome, though. Exactly. Not all of them are good, though, but he's ahead of his time. That's what it is. He's,
yeah. For the most part, yeah.
And what else? Yeah, so, no, the I'm sorry, Eva Longoria and the other girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, they said all Spanish actors don't look alike. So let me ask you a question. The Golden Globes, like, where the actors get they, you know, like, pop off, and the Oscars, kid, they got to be all nice?
I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, because it was like, they turn up in the Golden Globes, and in the Oscars, they be all, you know. Okay. I gotcha. Anyway, what movies you anticipating this year? There's a lot of good movies coming out this year.
Jungle Book. I went to the movies on Saturday and I saw, what was it? What movie I saw? Daddy's Home. But before the movie came on, I was watching the previews and Jungle Book. That looks crazy.
Wait a minute, they remade Jungle Book?
Yes, they did. I want to see it.
I'll be in there.
It comes out in April, I believe.
I'll be in there. The Nat Turner movie, I think, is coming out.
Yeah, the Ninja Turner movie, the Angry Birds movie. Oh, I have a kid, so.
Yeah. You know, she's up on all the kids.
I say, you know, when you're a mom, you're like, oh my gosh, this is what me and my son's gonna see when it comes out.
Mercy, that bad, huh?
It is that bad, because I barely go to the movies. So my friend, let's go to the movies. I said, hell yeah, we're going to the movies.
Listen, we gotta find Mercy a movie date.
You don't have to find me anything. Why I just can't be by myself? I told you it's me and Jesus, 2016.
Hold on. Mm-hmm.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Okay. Uh-huh. What's that? What's that? What?
I cannot.
She needs a date.
I don't need a date. I don't want a date. Leave me alone.
It's that bad, huh?
It's not that bad. What are you talking
about? Yo, you got, hold on, you got Ride Along coming out. You got Batman versus Superman.
Oh, yeah, that is coming out soon, too.
With you? Yeah, that's
I'm
coming out
I'm telling you, my mind, yo, I'm telling you, these last couple days, I don't know what the heck been going on with me, but yeah, my mind been somewhere else. But I was excited about Jungle Book, okay? Excuse you. And I was excited about the Angry Birds movie, and I was excited about...
Yo, it's bad.
About Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, you should see her face. She's just...
I'm really serious,
she's
though.
She's excited to see kids' movies. It's bad.
This is why I'm really subjected to watching. When I go to the movies, I really go to movies with my son. I don't really go to movies like that with my friends,
we
so.
Need to get you a date.
No, we don't need to get me no damn date. How you know I wasn't on a date on Saturday?
You wasn't on no date.
You don't know my life.
You was on a date? How'd it go?
Anyway... What's the next subject? What are we talking about now?
I'm not even messing with Chase on this one. How's your show Lanes going?
Oh, well, actually, Lanes season 2 is going to start the beginning of February. The director just emailed all of us actually last night, and we're going to meet up this weekend and discuss season 2. And we are at 928 followers. The first episode is at 16K. So, I mean, we are really moving up in numbers. So, by February, we should be at 1,000 subscribers. And season 2, we're going to come back and we're going to hit hard because it's
I told you,
see, dope.
Mercy, I told you people be hitting me up. What? I'll show you the text right now.
Let me see.
I'm not going to tell you who it is because I tell you creeps don't tell on other creeps.
Okay, so, read the text.
He says, I'll take her.
Oh my
I told
God.
You. You need a date.
Well, if you're going to take me, you got to call in. And are you cute?
I don't know anything. I don't talk about the dudes, but...
Is he going to call? You have to call in. You can't take me on a date if you're not calling in. Why he ain't calling in?
Whatever happened to like a six? Can a brother be a six no more?
But can he call in, though? I know he hears me. If he's tuned in, I know he hears me, so he has to call in.
I don't think he's going to call in.
Don't be shy.
Anyway, the number is 718-514-7131. Mercy's a Sagittarius. She enjoys long walks. I'm trying to get Mercy a date, son.
Why are you trying to get me a date? I don't need a date.
Yo,
So forget about... Okay, now that we're off me getting dates in the other award show, let's talk about DJ Khaled.
Oh, yeah.
This man is sick. He was going to Snapchat his credit card, and he lost, what, 80,000?
I think it was 30.
Either way, he lost a lot of freaking money because he wanted to Snapchat his card.
We got a caller.
Oh, pick up the phone. It's probably my new boo.
Caller, who's this? Yep.
Hello. I don't know. They don't want to speak to us.
Caller.
Call back.
They hung up.
Okay.
They hung up.
They'll call back if they really want to speak to us. But yes, he lost a lot of money by being an idiot. And
that's what happens.
The heck.
When reality goes wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, he's sick right now. I want to know who purchased something. Who was bold enough to sit there and purchase
First
a bunch
of, all,
of crap?
Who wrote that down? They got the swipes going. Who wrote that down?
But I want to know how do they do this? Like, how can they not trace or track it?
I have no idea.
I'm telling you. Scammers is real. But if you that scammer, holla at me.
What? No.
Not on that level. I want to buy something off of them. What are you talking about? They buy things and sell it back. They ain't stupid.
Oh my gosh. Let's get off this. Yo, man. Shout out to the artists. Like I said, tag your music when you send music. Got my homeboy John J calling in at 9 o'clock. Call us up 718-514-7131. And if you want to take Mercy on a date, call in too. Holla.
Put up some clothes. Hop in a whip, now I'm on the highway, headed to the next state, now it's time to play, somebody's pieces, got me feeling like Trump, ask my bitch what she want, she said Giuseppe's cause she know my pieces don't run out my bank account. My bitch bad, pussy well, when I talk about money, she gets happy. Take it to the mom bar, what she want? Hit him with that swipe, approve. Oh shit, my piece is hitting. My piece is hitting. Ay, ay.
GK.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Brush my teeth. Put on some clothes. Hop in a whip. Now I'm on the highway. Headed to the next day.
Hello.
Now it's time to play.
Caller, what's good?
What is going on? Why we can't hear our callers? Hello?
Caller.
I guess. Back to the music.
My bitch bad, a pussy wet. When I talk about money, she gets happy. Take it to the mom bar. What she want? Hit him with that swipe. Approve. Oh shit, my piece is hitting. My piece is hitting. Oh, my wrist is flicking. My piece is hitting. Oh, my piece is
in the club. The bartender know what's up. Here comes the bottles. No need to hang, come hang with us.
We got bitches.
Yeah.
We take trips.
We take trips.
We throw money.
We throw
money. We in this bitch.
We in this bitch.
Last year I didn't have it. Drop tears on the mattress. Yeah. So glad that it happened. These pieces got me laughing. I swipe, I swipe, I swipe. No need to ask about the pride. No, my piece is hidden. My piece is hidden. My piece is here. My bitch bad, pussy wet. When I talk about money, she gets happy. Take it to the mama, pussy wrong. Hit him with that swipe. My piece is hit. My wrist is flicking.
Yeah, man, call us up, 718.
My piece is
514-7131, let's go.
My piece is hit.
The swishes. I'ma smoke till I drop. Oh yeah.
I like to get lit. I like to get lit.
I like caller, what's good?
Tell me, how do you know what's going on? How you know what's in my phone? You a stalker on the low.
Check. Caller, what's good?
Making plans and understand, get money with my nigga Neo. Hold me up, I need to reload. Pocket swap like Debo. Like tuxedo is all we know.
Oh yeah, young man getting ready for tomorrow. Hit it from the back, hit it from the back, hey, hit it from the back, hey, hit it from the back, hey, hit it from the back.
I like to get lit. I like to get lit.
Get lit.
I like to get lit. Lit, 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 lit. Oh, I like to get lit.
Get lit.
I like to get lit.
Lit, lit.
Caller, what up?
I put up in that doo doo lobby. She know I'm getting money in a lobby. I'm with my niggas cause they got me. And all my niggas get too lappy. I fuck your bitch, I fuck your mommy.
I fuck your mommy, bitch.
behind that bitch like I'm a mummy.
Yeah, 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 had to get the phone lines fixed up. Call back 718-514-7131. Let's go.
L-I-B.
I pull up on them in that. I pull that trigger, hit that. I fuck that bitch and she say,
fuck that bitch.
He talking crazy, come outside. Shots out to that cash shit. Shots out to that bad bitch. I'm so high, love the sun. I be on that Steve Nash shit. A couple pulls and I pass it. Double full of that cash shit. No, I don't stash shit. If you touch that, then your ass hit. I mean casket, I mean white sheet.
Cola, what's good?
Hello?
Yeah, how you doing?
Hi, I'm fine. I'm calling because I'm looking for advice.
Are you looking for advice? Mercy, this one's you.
All right, what's up?
Okay, I got this nigga who I talk to, right? And for some reason, he loves that.
He loves
so,
what?
I don't know. I don't know about this situation.
Wait, he loves what?
Or what?
He loves what? Speak a little
he
slower.
He loves that.
Dots?
He loves dots? And you talk to him?
Yeah, he a little shitty. He got a little ways with him. But, you know, he a cool person. So should I drop him?
Because he like dots.
Yeah, he got thought. He
loves thought. Oh, he's a thought. Oh, he's a... Hell yeah. Don't no thought, girl. I thought you said he liked thoughts. If he a thought, hell yeah, drop that ass. You don't waste your time,
he
girl.
Like that. He liked that, too.
Oh, yeah. Leave that alone. Girl, you better than that. You don't need to do no thought, nigga. What's wrong with you, girl? You do better than that. You know better. You can
I
find
mean,
you
the
a
dick in the head is good.
Now.
Yo,
girl.
What's going on here?
I mean... If you're just trying to toot it and boot it, do what you gotta do. But make sure you wrap it up and keep it safe. But if you're trying to take him seriously, don't do that, girl. Don't do that. He a thought.
But just drop it.
Drop that, yeah, altogether. Yeah, I'm telling you, the next dude, whatever, who's a better dude, he probably got a bigger one.
I know I spoke to you and you told me the word.
What happened?
I said, I'm gonna make sure I put that kite out to him and let him know that it's a no-go.
Yeah, put that kite out there. It's a no-go. Don't do that.
Okay.
Get you another man. Go. Thank you, boo. Thank you for listening and for asking me. I feel important and special.
Okay,
what's your name? What's your name? What's your name?
What's my name?
Yes.
Keke Da.
Keke what?
Keke Da.
Okay. Well, thank you for calling in, boo, and keep listening, all right?
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Yo, we had to call. Yo, man, what is going on? Mercy, they asked you for that advice?
That's what I'm saying. Though. He
Mercy's left. Dry, man. Don't ask her for no advice.
What? I still leave him alone?
Why? Are you? That's hating.
How's that hating? He a thought. Listen. He's thoughts alone. I dealt with a thought or two in my lifetime, and I learned my lesson. That's why I leave their ass alone, right where they at. They can say thoughting by the damn self.
Listen,
or with the other hoes.
There's nothing wrong with thoughting.
Thoughting is bad.
Why is it bad?
It's not good. You can catch things being a thought. Mm-mm.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Thoughts are dirty. Mm-mm.
They are?
Yeah. Oh. Not all thoughts. Some thoughts are clean, but some thoughts are dirty. That's why you gotta be careful. We live in a new day and age. That's why I stick to my damn self and what I know. Because the new things, mm-mm.
We gotta
mm-mm.
get Mercy a date, man.
I don't want no damn date.
Fuck, son.
I'm what?
Yo, why are you so grumpy? Like,
I'm not grumpy. I'm gonna tell you about, look what I'm doing right now. In 5 minutes, I'm not gonna be grumpy no more.
Hey, oh my gosh. Listen, man, this is Worldwide Soundz Radio. We uncut. Yo, man, thank everybody who's calling in. The phone lines are blowing up. I'm waiting for my artist to call in at 9 o'clock. My homeboy, John Day. Jay, shout out to Small World ENT. I think we're going to get back at some more music, some more ratchet news, some more relationship advice. Call us up. 718-514-7131. Let's go.
Hey, wait. Leave the thoughts alone. 2016,
nah, I
new year.
Thought, no wrong with thought in 2016. Nothing wrong with it.
No thought in 2016. Do better.
Whatever you need, get you in now.
Got a caller.
Oh.
All right, that was quick. Caller, who's this?
Hello.
Hello, can y'all hear me?
Yeah,
what's good? Who's this?
What's going on? This is Jason Johnson.
Oh, what's going on, boss? How you doing?
Not much, man. I was trying to get in contact and reach out to y'all, man. It was a crazy reception. I don't know what was going on, but I'm in contact with y'all. What's going on? How's everything going over there?
I'm okay.
Good.
How are you?
Oh man, blessed to be alive, man. At the end of the day, it's wonderful feeling.
Okay.
Just left work.
Okay, Jason Johnson.
Hello?
Yeah, you hear me?
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, cool. Just wanted to get our levels going. So tell the people you the new artist of the night. So tell the people who you are, what you do, what kind of music you do.
What's going on, world? This is Jason Johnson. from the Bronx, New York. I'm a hip hop artist, mixture of positive, conscious. You know, it's a little bit of everything that could relate to the people, that could touch the people, and people that could feel like they're a part of something at the end of the day. That's the vibe that I'm bringing.
Okay, okay.
That's always good. That's where you from?
Where you from?
From the Bronx, New York. Bronx, New York.
The X is in the building. But I'm from Harlem, though. But, you know, I still got love for y'all.
Nah, Mercy's crazy, man. Nah,
oh,
we'll get into it.
Lord. I love my Harlem ladies.
Okay.
See, he's all right with me.
He's all right? Oh, my God. Don't pay Mercy no mind. Nah, she's cool.
I know.
She's messing with you. Nah, boss, but tell the people who, like, you know what I'm saying? We got an introduction. I'm reading your bio right now. So what kind of music do you make? How would you describe your music?
My music is a description of everyday life, or what people go through, or what people that could really, of everyday situations that could motivate the next person to get out their obstacles, that could overcome their obstacles and be better than where they are and just push for better. You know, my music is not to be stagnant. My music is to motivate and elevate the next individual to be better at what they do.
Okay. When did you start making music? Like, when did you start taking a career serious and things like that?
I started taking it serious like 17, 18 years old, right around that time. It was very heavy at the time. When I literally really got started, I was actually in a gospel group, and we was all rocking together. It was a lot of power struggles between the bosses and the leaders. So we ended up doing our own thing, and we started moving in that very same lane. And somewhere down the line, we just decided, you know, it'd be better just to keep the friendship alive right now than just ruin it through the business. Which I honestly respected, and we really grew as individuals, man. We all grown. We all have our own entities, and now that we've all grown up as individuals, we decided to, you know, link up back again and just make some great music once more. You know, and it's more authentic. It's more official. It's more organic, more so.
Okay.
So what are you working on right now?
What did you say?
So what new projects are you working on right now?
There's a project that I'm working on that is entitled Q5. The reason why, it's an EP, by the way. The reason why I call it Q5 is dedicated to an individual that goes by the name of Marquise Abney. You know, a very cool friend of mine. He passed away during a car accident. And during the time of the writing process, I didn't know how I was going to go about, even as far as taking the same route. Should I keep it in the same lane, or should I keep it, or should I just be myself? And then it was just a light bulb that hit me. It said, just do you. You know, don't worry about sticking to a genre, because when you get labeled into a genre, 9 times out of 10, you'll get boxed in, and you won't know how to really break yourself free from that. So the best way to be is yourself. You know, don't put yourself in a four wall.
Don't limit yourself. Put it like that. Don't limit yourself.
Exactly.
That's good that you can put yourself in a genre, because you can explore different types of music. You know what I'm saying? So you don't have to just be labeled as one thing. You're like, I do this, I do that. Because at the end of the day, music changes every day. And sometimes, not saying the artist changes, they keep the content the same, but they may change their sound a little bit, you know, to cross over to different genres and gain new crowds or a different crowd. So that's pretty dope. Any shows you had recently or is coming up that we could look forward to?
I actually have a show coming up at Rookie of the Year at the New York Rican Cafe this Sunday coming up. It is actually starting at 9 p.m. Normally those shows could range from 9 to 12, maybe 1. So first time, so the quicker y'all get a chance to get there, the quicker y'all be able to see me rock out, and we'll be able to have a good time. I'm networking with everybody, and that's going to be one of the main keys for me and my performances. After my performances, I want to make sure that I interact and connect with every person that's in the building, because anybody that will relate to the music and relate to what is being said and conveyed, and they understand it, and they when they feel like they're a part of it, I want to make sure that I take them with me every step of the way that I go. As far as my progression as an artist, I don't ever want to be the artist that, you know, grabs a group of fans and then, you know, once he hits a million records, it's hard to reach him. I want to be accessible to all of my fans the best way possible. I know I won't be able to reach every last one of them the way that I would like to in a day, but as time goes on, I would like to get in contact with them. I really just want to cut off the middleman, and that's just something that my manager has been always been telling me about. When it comes down to music, don't be afraid to interact with the people. Don't be afraid to interact with the crowd, because when you deliver your music, it's for them.
Yep. Music is for yourself and it's for them. So he's giving you great advice. You don't ever want to be that person that's stuck up and the fans can't reach out to you. The fans can't, you know, basically get a sense of who you are. Because one thing about being a fan, sometimes it could turn you off as a artist personality or the way they may come across. Because I've been a few people I've been fans of, and then I've met them and they've been so disgusting, and I just could care less about anything they do now. So you know what? I like where you're going with that, and like your humble personality. And honestly, I think that's really, really dope about you, because not people really think like that. They think that once they hit the fame, it's just like, whatever. I'm just going to do what I want to do, whatever. They're going to buy my records. And no, you have to build a relationship with your fans, if that makes sense. It's hard, not like obviously an in-depth relationship, so they can really, really, you know, see the type of person that you are. Because it's about the music, obviously, of course, but it's also where that you come across. Your character is everything.
Definitely. I strongly agree with that. You know, character and integrity is all that you have in this industry, and strong relationships. So once you have that connection with many people, it'll definitely get you to many places and further than you ever thought you could possibly be. So I'm definitely for that. I'm all about that.
Yo, Jay, let me ask you a question, right? Indie versus major. You want to go? You want to get signed, or you want to stay independent?
I mean, as far as for right now, I wouldn't mind the independent route. However, if a label does decide to talk numbers and you talk business, it has to be the right situation. I just don't want to step in anything. One thing I'm very strict on is creative control. I'm very strict when it comes to that, because
good.
Having 100% creative control could be the very strong reason you have a successful album, and an album that's just temporary, but you can play it all over the radio. But if you listen to the radio, a lot of records that get played on the radio don't really get the sales required. Like, you know, for prime example, Future. You know, he's heavy on the radio. He's heavy. Shout out to him. But Dirty Sprite 2 hasn't hit over 750,000 copies. I haven't seen that yet. You know, and that's something that, you know, the party music is great, but at the same time, people get oversaturated by it, and then they say, I want something that I can feel. At the same time, I want something that I know that when I listen to this song, he knows what I'm going through. You know, so that's something that, you know, I just want to have a mixture, a gumbo pot of everything that people want and require, you know, because at the end of the day, we make music for them, even though it's of our experiences and trials and tribulations and our good times and bad times.
Yeah, everybody goes through something at one point of time that's maybe in your music that they may need to hear at the moment. So, yep. Hello? Yeah. You were saying that you would go the independent route, but is there like a label, like you said, if they had the right numbers and gave you creative control, do you know, have you done your research on any of the labels that, you know, would possibly suit the needs that your specific needs and wants in a label, if you had to choose? Are there any labels out there you've looked at or interested in?
With the label inside Small World, me and my manager established that. But as far as doing joint ventures with other labels, the only labels that I can really think off the back as of right now that I could see them letting me have the creative control to do what needs to make the best album would be Good Music. Ninth Wonder Jam Load. That's an independent. That's another joint venture. I'm trying to think of another strong label. OVO.
Okay.
OVO is definitely, even though they're highly, they have a lot of friendly radio records pretty much all over the U.S. and all over Canada. All of their artists have 100% creative control to make the music that they want, and that's something that I always would want to have as far as when having a relationship with a label. You know, so that's something that I definitely. We'll see good music, Shamla Records with Ninth Wonder, and OVO with Drake. Okay. Those are the top three.
Okay, so are there any artists, mainstream artists, that you want to see yourself working with in the future? Or anybody that's inspired you that you know?
Mm-hmm. As far as working with other artists, I don't really have a set list of who I want to work with. Because the main people that I really want to work with, I can see them right now getting ready to hang the jerseys up, like the Jays, the Nas's, the.
Love me some Nas. Continue.
The Tips. But if there's people that I would want to work with at this point right now, I would have five people in my top five. That would be Skies, who are independent artists out of Brooklyn. Lupe Fiasco, definitely.
Oh, love it.
Rhapsody, that's from Ninth Wonder Camp. And I wouldn't mind working with a cup, Joe Button. That would be number four. And as far as for the record books, I definitely would like to get a record with Common, Tyler Polly, and Mos Def.
I love all your selections. I just want you to know this right now. I'm giving you an air hug, okay? Air hug for mercy to you, okay?
Yo, man.
Oh, man, thank you. I appreciate that.
Nah, John Jay, we're going to get into the 10 Racks record, brother. Thank you for calling in so much. Thank you. Tell the people your social media. How can they reach you, new projects, all of that?
Oh, definitely. In order to reach me, ladies and gentlemen, you can find me on I am Jason Johnson at Instagram for... Twitter and Facebook, just type in I am Teddy Kane and you can find me there. You'll find me posting some funny stuff, but at the same time, I always try to keep a balance of the funny stuff and what's real and what's out there in front of us right now. Also, you can check my YouTube, type in Jason Johnson, and you'll find the first two videos of Food for Thought series. It's pretty much like an acapella. Spoken word message, pretty much explaining everything that's going on within the world and what's going on in the U.S. So check that out. But in order to check all of the other outlets that I just mentioned, just go to Instagram, I am Jason Johnson, and you'll be able to find me there.
All right,
we're going to get to the 10 Rack Records, boys. Thank you.
Thank you for calling in. We really appreciate it. And no we look problem. Forward to hearing new music from you and your new project as well.
I appreciate it.
All right. Be safe.
All right. Be safe.
Small world. Flag that we carrying in. BX, stand up. Let me get into it. Check it. You looking in the eyes of a champion. Gotta love Jones for the marathon like Marion. New York City on my shoulders, I'm carrying. Naysayers full of gossip, I'm burying. God, forgive them all, they don't know better. We got the same 24, you should do better. Say my morning thank yous, I move at Godspeed. Black Rose walking in white concrete.
New artist, John Jay, let's go.
Brother Wolf, Scott LaRock.
Pull us up, 718-514-7131.
Limb banging, mid condition, aura stats. Steady swinging, it's wolf love, ain't no sheep over here. Wolverines in the battlefield when it's warfare. Clear in the mirror, what I see is a winner. Stand at my number one contender, self-worth. Since a youngin' I've been running.
Small wall ENT, shout out to the homie Donnell, let's go.
I grind on a hush.
John Jay.
Nobody saw it coming on 100,000 running to my victory lap. Clap for me on my victory lap. From 100,000 running to my victory lap. Clap for me on my victory lap. I remember when it came from the circle. When hustlers involved in circle. So whenever
Sir Q, his 1-2 on the vocals. I keep it like AC vents, local. Mr. International Flow, riding the local. Address any issues, sick and go postal. Stamp, sign, seal, deliver. While the rest talk tough or flicker in they liver.
Gotta let the haters commentate. What is supposed
new artist John Jay.
Let them know.
Let's go.
Don't have a common trait. Want everybody to
show all the independent artists, new artists, artists all across the globe.
Rose through the
showing everybody some love.
Clearing
Worldwide Soundz Radio, breaking music.
Staying in my number one.
Let's go.
Self worth. Since a youngin' I've been running. Since a youngin' I've been running. Kept my grind on the hush. Nobody saw it coming. Nobody saw it coming on 100,000 running to my victory lap. Clap for me on my victory lap. From 100,000 running to my victory lap. Clap for me on my victory lap. Bitter folk wanna throw shade. Chuck a deuce or a hand wave. Don't take more to bend down my parade. I'ma live forever and never fade. Bitter folk wanna throw shade. Chuck a deuce or a hand wave. Since a youngin' I've been running. Kept my grind on the hush, nobody saw it coming. Nobody saw it coming on 100,000 running to my victory lap. Clap for me on my victory lap. From 100,000 running to my victory lap. Clap for me on my victory lap.
I've been places, burning these tracks, no trap races. Fly since show, told fast bases. Y'all niggas sweet like now laces. True need of a pioneer. Brian, couldn't stop, still here. A legend in your eyes, crystal clear. Fans everywhere, they still cheer. I ain't Luda, but I tell them get back. Niggas know it's real when that click clack. Break them in four like a Kit Kat. Have niggas like shorty did that all over your face. Where put my kids at? Dicked up, don't wear your ribs at. Niggas be frontin', but I spit facts. Eating these rhymes, I'm a shit rap, get that.
Moving through the streets with my cool game, cool game crew. They merely rockin', I just do the same too. Eyes on us ever since we came through. Yeah, niggas fly, but niggas street. Bet we go ham, you really want beef. Got niggas from the hood, niggas from the peas. I wish a nigga would, if you think shit sweet. It's all on you, nigga, where you wanna be. I see you a nigga 6 feet deep. Rookie ass rappers can never play me. You may be on the road, but I paved that street. A motherfucking star, you be lucky to reach. I am the turn up.
New artist is homie Shorty Rock.
The past, I'm taking it back to the streets.
Submit music worldwide sounds radio at gmail.com. Hit that Instagram _ DJ Chase.
Get your back full of trees.
Tell a friend, let's go.
This ain't nothing to police.
Full circle, nigga, full circle.
Turn up.
Full circle, this is full circle.
Yeah.
Full circle, nigga, full circle. Full circle.
Yeah.
Full circle.
The road to consciousness is waiting on, but I can't shake this hate for y'all. It's like whenever I see another man taking off, my mind fills up with his raging thoughts of how I should make the punchline break his jaw. Get that man his date to fall. I can make the prop that'll cause some of the greats to pace the halls without cake involved. Gotta face it, dawg. Be double O, the chosen one. Anybody that doesn't know should hold his tongue. That goes for both old and young. Whether four or opposing son, I'm war ready like a loaded gun. In this game full of soulless scum, niggas wouldn't know pain till you showed them some. Only ever won a game. I overcome, slow your roll for your goal is done. Killing folks for fun. Cause I don't have the patience for these rapping exaggerations. I'm a tragic waiting with a lyrical infatuation. But niggas ain't even saying nothing captivating. Didn't think I really even had to say this. It seems some of y'all rap cats mistaken. All my bars hard enough to crack the pavement. Couldn't even see me when they be imaginating. Man, I can't stand these fake MCs. Niggas spitting about fans that make believe. Had them boys whole family taking seats. Wanna dance, take a chance with the man that it takes to beat. Hope you niggas hear me loud and clear, because the day is going down is near. Let me say it again, know the day is going down is here. I'm about to end one of you clowns' career.
I'm taking it back to the past, I'm taking it back to the streets. I'm taking it back on that ass, I'm taking it back on your teeth. I'm taking a bag full of Zans, I'm taking your bag full of shrieks. I'm taking the shit on these rappers that saying nothing to police.
Full circle, nigga, full circle.
Turn up, turn up.
Full circle, this is full circle.
Yeah.
Full circle, nigga, full circle. Full circle.
Yeah.
full circle.
Ring-a-ling, MCs comparing ding-a-lings. In between the ears, it don't mean a thing. Better quit if the ego's what you're bringing things. Keep singling, I keep mingling. I'm all action and less talking. You all fractions, incomplete portions. Roll a fat one, keep sparking. Make it feel like you came up on free parking.
Yeah. About to turn the heat up. That's my nigga in the back who's holding on that lena. Wake up to a bowl of that burrito.
I'm up in the club. I don't give a damn. Nigga gotta say, he ain't in my way. I don't give a damn what a chick gotta say. I don't give a damn what you gotta say. If it ain't about me, I don't give a damn what a bitch nigga say. As long as it ain't about me.
Yo, it's dirty, we gon' clean up.
Yeah,
the laundry bottle, we gon' clean up. My niggas hate the real need up. I blow her in so I don't see that. They don't wanna see that. Hate when a nigga bounce back, they don't wanna see that. Yeah, they don't wanna see that. Hate when a nigga got stacked, they don't wanna see that.
So you don't really wanna do that, they don't wanna see that.
Hating on a nigga, that's why.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move to live. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move to live. You should use them shots to kiss ass, cause you probably never be rich. I'm getting money taxed, that's a good way. A couple quick stats, that's a good way. And if I do bad, that's a good day. See your little niggas not in my way. Ain't got nothing to say. That's good, cause I don't wanna hear that. That should make me need a hearing. So stay on my way, stay on my way. And when you see me driving, stay in your way.
New artist, Lucive. This one's called Ain't In My Way. Lucive BX. New project, full of interlude, let's go.
I'm from a people, scope on the snake, nigga looking through the people. Make a boy die like an Evo. Mike from the free throw, hit him with the ego. Cause I don't know, when you can get around me, I call them amigos. Free legs, getting money on the D-Lo. Cover everything we need.
Call us up 718-514-7131.
Yeah. Liberace.
New artist Keon Liberace. Who's one porn star girl? Let's go. Worldwide Soundz Radio.
Taking walks on the moon, baby girl, the sex, but everything moving fast. She don't know what happened first. She leaning and she topping. It's like heaven on earth. Says she a porn star girl in a porn star world. She wanna be my baby, be my porn star girl. She got porn star moves and some porn star nerves. She bust it wide open, hit the porn star twirl. So I gave in, straight to the biz, no playing. She love it when a jiggy nigga take control. It like 2.5, she get naked.
Hello, hi, how are ya? Hello, hi.
Who's this?
This is Avery, calling.
I do that voice anyway. What's up, shorty? Yo, it's Miss Artistry, a.k.a. Avery on the line. M-A-E, Multi Artistry Entertainment. That's my partner right there. Hey, boo.
Yeah. Hi, girl. How you been? How's everything? You guys sound amazing.
You know, it's two
I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for, like, really
Chase,
supporting
me. Chase, can she talk to me real quick?
And also supporting me and everybody else and just you know, just wanted to say hello.
Avery, tell Chase to get out his feelings. He mad because you was talking to me. You didn't say hi to DJ Chase.
Yeah, there's two people on this thingamajig, and you're just going to talk to her. That's not right.
Well, what happened was when you guys came on, y'all all said hello at the same time. So it just so happened that Mercy continued to talk, so I continued to talk to her back.
It's like that.
That's what happened.
Like that.
But guess what? Yeah. Hi, DJ Chase.
There you
How
go.
Are you?
See, thank you. I need some fans. How you doing? Hey,
I'm
Avery.
Awesome. I'm sending you Hella Lit. Can you guys, like, please play that record?
What, right now?
Yo, like, if you guys can play Ain't In My Way, that's dope. But Hella Lit is the next single, too, so I just wanted to see if we can just drop that
we have another show coming up. I can't get to it right now. I have like a ton. And actually, there's people calling right now.
I forgot. All right, I see you.
Hey,
Chase.
When we got more calls, we're going to hit you back or hit us back.
All right, for sure.
Thank you.
Thanks, boo.
Caller, who's this?
Yo, what's going on? Chase's Army.
Hey, what's going on, boys? How you doing?
How you doing, man? What's going on?
I'm all right. What's going on? Say what's up to my host, Miss Mercy. How you doing?
How you doing, Miss Mercy? What's going on?
I'm fine to you. Hello.
Now, this is my homeboy, Army. He's an artist that I work with and that I produce, so I told him he could call in. Tell the people who you are real quick so we get into that real quick.
Yo, man, I'm Army from Bo-Op. You know what it is. Coming straight out the Bronx for me. Just real quick, I want to give a shout-out to my team, OTRN. I want to give a shout-out to Main Rilla and all the Boogaloos out in Co-op. You know what it is, and what's going on is, you know, it's a lot of music moving.
Okay. So you're a rapper, right?
Yeah.
All right, give the people your social media, and I wanted you to do a little freestyle on the show, on the phone. So do a little freestyle? What's up?
All right, cool. No problem. Okay. All right, so first up. I just want everybody to know, I want everybody to get it out there. Facebook, Armand Lazzari, Instagram, you want to look, it's going to be Miller_Corleone. If you want my Snapchat, it's R. Miller. That's as much as I can give you right now.
Okay. How long you been doing music, boss?
I've been doing music for about 2 years now. I've been doing it 2 years consistently, but I've been writing all my life. I've been writing all my life, but in terms of really making music, it's been about 2 years.
Okay, you got any projects coming out?
Actually, I got my mixtape dropping. I have my mixtape coming out. It's called My Life, One Life. And it's coming out real soon. It should be coming out by the beginning of the next month.
Wait, hold on one moment, please. I think we have another caller. Can you give us 1 second?
All right, Army. Matter of fact, call us back in about 5 minutes. All right, boss?
All right, no problem.
So sorry.
Caller, what's good? Who's this?
Yo, what up, Chase? It's Benel.
Who's that?
Benel.
Oh, what's going on, boss? How you doing?
Hello.
I'm good, man. How you doing, Miss Mercy? Just want to give y'all a shout out.
Thank you.
All right, you want to say anything else?
Nah, yo, let's keep doing your thing. I respect y'all, you know, shout out to y'all. It ain't about me or what I'm doing. It's about what y'all doing. I'm proud of y'all.
Okay. Good looking, boss. Thank you for calling in.
All right, bro.
All right, have a good evening. Thank you for listening again.
Yeah, the phone line's going crazy, Miss Mercy. I feel good.
I know, I feel good, too. People listening to us.
Mercy. My army call back, 718-514-7131. So, Mercy, what else we got to talk about real quick?
Oh, okay. So, they're coming out with a Tupac movie called All Eyes on Me.
Yeah.
I'm so excited. I just saw in the Shade Room that Kat Graham and Danai Gurira, they land a role in the movie. So, that's, you know, how I found out about it. It's coming out in December, I think. Oh, we have a caller. Yeah. Pick it up.
All right. Caller, who's this?
No.
Who's this?
Yalgita.
What's going on? How you doing?
You're ready. This is a little ball game. How you?
I'm okay. Thank you for calling in. You want to give a shout out anything?
You're ready, man. Shout out the whole Bronx, man. You know how we doing in Worldwide Sound. Shout out the whole team. You're ready.
Thank you. So, Mercy, what's up?
Oh, okay. So it's off the line?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah.
back to that.
Yo, the cool. We got a lot of callers, so I'm trying to get to everybody. Mercy's making me pick up every phone call.
No, because they're calling to speak to us. Why don't I answer them?
Okay, she's
we,
right.
We're here for the listeners. Right?
We're here for the listeners.
Exactly. We're not here for ourselves.
All right, all right.
Sheesh.
All right, all right. I'm trying to.
Cash Money Reunion. Albums in the works.
Cash Money. Actually, there's only three of them, though. Only three members.
Yeah, but still, it's in the works, so.
That's I wasn't cute. A big Cash Money fan, and still not.
Lil Wayne, Manny Fresh, Juvenile.
The J. Cole concert or documentary?
Yes, let's talk about that. So it's not a concert. Well, he's going to have a tour, but he's in a documentary. I didn't even know about it. So shout out to the tip we just got that about that. So J. Cole has a documentary and is going on tour afterwards. I think it's going to be on HBO. I have to look it up and look more into it, but look it up yourselves. And anything J. Cole is dope, at least in my opinion. And that man is amazing.
All right, we got a caller.
Oh, pick up the phone.
Caller, who's this? Worldwide Sales Radio.
Call me, man. We back.
There you go.
What's up?
There you go.
Ready?
Right. You got 5 minutes kick a free. Well, you got 2 minutes kick a freestyle. Let's go.
Hey, right now. All right, check it. I said, a real nigga let the lame ones be. The fake love spread faster than the HIV. Did I say HIV? I meant THC. Cause smoking dope and being broke is all y'all wanna see. I wanna sit in a room with a suit and a tie, briefcase full of Miller, no 20s or 5s, 100 a slot. Celebrate with a scotch and make a toast to my team before they play with a thot. I want a whip for my mother. I want a whip for my sister. Two bad bitches to play my wife when I miss her. Then I want two cribs and the spot in the op to show I ain't too great to hang around in my block. Want to get to this work without the grips and scams. While I play school's criminal, try to pop some bams. Why I be like Tommy when I could be Lobos? But why I be like him when I could grind like ghosts? Why I be like Mitch when Rico took his place? Why I take that spot when I could move like Ace? Why I fuck her mom when I could fuck her face? Why I rush to win, already won the race. Now my money shine, no 1090 grime, cause my money shine. Got a nigga online and I don't need a shoot to make my point. I got my speed dial right and niggas on joint. I got juju first in case the shit too real. I got rich up next to get my money filled. I got Brie up next to get my foreign meals. I want the foreign love, I want the foreign feel. I used to have the baddest, say she always loved me. Say she jacked the rear, not the nigga jacking army. Told her not to move, not to rush a single space. Broke her heart when I ain't listen, now always miss her face. Started with the problems, started copping bass. Separate the trash, a couple Nike sweats, fashion get her pussy wet. Starting popping checks, so she leave the next. She know them niggas whack, she want the future back. And to all of my niggas, stop chasing triggers. Put down that grip, sit till you trip. Get foreign, take that first class and yacht boat our trips. Then sell the ops to suck a dick while they pleading off that fifth. It's regular news and it's regular shit. Ain't shit we got and ain't shit to prove.
Good looking. Thank you, boss. Well, Mercy, what you think about that?
I hear that hot shit.
That's the first freestyle we had on the show.
First freestyle.
Yes,
Let's see who else calls. I want to see who else is going to call in a freestyle.
Word. Army, good looking, boss. Thank you, Co-op
no problem,
City.
Man, no
good
problem.
Looking.
Right.
Thank you, boss.
Love.
Yeah, that was the first freestyle we had on the show.
I know. We should start, you know, advertising. Yo, call in a freestyle real quick.
No, hell no. No.
Not actually, everybody going to do that. I mean, you know, then again, you know these rappers, they be thirsty. They be thirsty for this.
Yo, listen, I love my artists.
I got the bars, man.
This is Worldwide Sounds Radio.
Bars, man.
You got the bars. Bars. Bars.
Real rap raw.
Yo, Mercy, I'm going to start rapping, B. I'm dropping
Yo,
my
I'm
trap
a rapper album. On my head.
I'm
Yo,
my
me
trap
and Avery and Sigourney got a group called the Three Migas. Okay, we're a rap group. I'm telling you, it gets real. When I put my hat on,
you dabbing, you
I go to
dab,
work.
You dab.
I be dabbing. Look
dabbing.
At my dad.
Look at my dad.
Look at my dad. And they can only see me right now. No, they don't want to see me right now. I look
that
crazy.
Looking, that dab is looking like a snip, like a sneeze in an arm. It's not looking like a dab.
Yo, you know what? Chase, you try to play me right now. Let me see your dab.
Nah, I don't dab.
You don't dab?
Chase don't dance.
So if you don't dab, don't talk about my dad then.
I don't dab.
My friend, you dab.
I do not dab. I don't follow trends.
Whatever.
Stroke on some cheeks. What? How am I corny? Because I don't dab?
No, you just play the dab song.
I like the dab song. I like the songs. The songs are awesome. They got like 20,000 dab songs.
Oh my God. All right, Chase.
Go ahead.
Anyway.
Go ahead.
What else are we talking about? Because you know
what? The J. Cole thing with Jig, we're talking about. Well, the Tupac documentary. Who's the artist that was. We got a lot of people. Actually, I think they're out. They keep showing all the. They're taking a lot of pictures of it. And I think they got Jamal Woodard playing Biggie in it.
Wow.
Yeah, I've seen it on Facebook. Facebook is awesome.
I need to do my research. I'm so excited. I feel like I'm under a rock. But as much news as I know and I see is a lot of stuff I don't know.
What's going on in the
see.
Shade room this week?
I was just talking about everything I was talking about was in the shade room. Oh, what? Yeah. Nah. So the 14-year-old girl who hit up Tyga, you know, she hit up another rapper who was like in California or something like that. And with the same crap, lying about her age, saying she's 18 years old. What can she do to get his attention? She thinks he's cute. Fly out there when she graduates from high school. All types of reckless stuff. So, Tyga, we sorry if we ever doubted you, because that little girl did it to somebody else. She ain't slick, and they got the screenshots. Shout out to you, Shade Room. Always having the updated tea. Let's talk about Bill Cosby, because we didn't talk about Bill Cosby last week. So now there's no information that
they didn't know. They're not gonna charge him.
Yeah. So. Yeah, I want to know everybody's opinion on that, because I don't want to speak too soon. Because the entire time I was saying, if he did it, he deserves to be locked under a jail. You know what I'm saying? But if he didn't do it, then I hope he's freed. And it's just like, I don't put anything past anybody. Everybody's putting Bill Cosby or any man of substance, you know, who's a positive figure on a pedestal like they don't have flaws. Like I said, I grew up watching the Bill Cosby show and watching his movies, but I wouldn't put it past him doing those things that he was accused of, because you don't put anything past anybody. Everybody's suspect. But if this is true, what's going on right now, that, you know, the charges are dropped because of false accusations, then kudos to him. Yay. And I hope he gets the network that he wanted to buy. He gets his star back. They take a star up, right? Off the sidewalk in Hollywood.
Yeah, it's cold, man.
Cold world.
What about the regular news? Have you watched the regular news? Like,
I try, you know, I watch.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm sorry, Mercy. Not even cut you off. Kendrick Lamar visited the White House.
Yes! Oh my freaking gosh! Yo, Chase, right now, this is an I love you moment, because that's what I've been dying to talk about, and that completely slipped my mind. You know what? Barack Obama is the mother effing man. That's all I have to say, is number one. He's a fan of. And somebody posted the picture of him and Barack, and they said, a fan and Kendrick Lamar, not the president, you know what I'm saying, and a fan. Like, I like that. I'm sorry. I was just so excited. I'm so excited for Kendrick, because Kendrick is so dope, and he definitely deserved that experience, and that was just, I don't know, breathtaking. How do you feel about that, Chase? It put me in a good place today.
Honestly, like, I think it was a good, I'm not a big Kendrick Lamar fan, to be real.
What?
Nope. I get into this conversation all the time.
I don't, you know what? I don't want to argue with that, because yeah, Chase.
No. Okay, don't get me wrong. No.
Not today. Not
I'm very proud of him for making it to the White House. They don't invite no, he didn't have no suit and tie on.
No suit and tie. That's what man's so dope. Combos. That's what I'm trying to say. People go in there and they all, no. I'm excited about it. It made me happy. I love Kendrick. So that was just, it made me happy as a fan of Kendrick, and obviously a fan of Barack, because Barack is the man. But yeah.
That's definitely a good look. What else? Have you read the news lately about that Brooklyn thingamajig?
Okay, let's talk about this guy and his daughter. They were walking in the park after 11 at night, which is kind of weird. They get stopped by five boys at gunpoint. They told the father to leave his daughter, and then all of them raped her.
Hold on, have you heard the update?
Then the update is, I heard the update. The update is that the boys didn't rape her, that the father was caught having sex with his daughter in the park. This is a very sick, perverted, and twisted world that we live in. Is this really true, or this is like...
In the daily news, I have the article, it's true. According to... Well, they can't print it if it's not true.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Well, she says that she...
You know what? I don't want...
She claimed that she was bipolar, and... Yeah.
So, she's bipolar, and he takes advantage of her bipolarness because he's a sick bastard.
Yes, and he was too drunk to call the police. They didn't know what he was saying. It's pretty bad.
But call the police for what? Because the boys didn't rape her. He raped
her. No. He went to the deli.
The deli didn't believe him. They didn't believe him because he was too calm. supposedly. That's why they didn't let him use the phone. And by the time he got back to her, five dudes had raped her. But now they're saying the father was having... Is it in the Daily News that the father was having sex with her?
Yeah, it's in Daily News. That's an article.
Oh my god. I saw it. I had read it online. I didn't see it in Daily News. That's why I read it online.
Yeah, I don't write the memes. The memes, I'm never one of those people who like look at things on Instagram. I had to look at it.
I read an article online, but it wasn't the Daily News. That's why I didn't know if it made the paper.
Yeah, and I definitely was in a paper, so it's a weird topic. So
I don't really want to talk about it. It's really, really sick, perverted, and we live in a really the world we live in right now. I'm sorry. I'm scared to raise children as well. I have a son, so it's like I'd be paranoid because there's so much going on around you. Like, people just do the weirdest, the darnest things. Put it like that. Sickest things.
I had another topic.
I can't imagine anybody hurting my kid.
But the news is crazy.
Puts me in a bad place, so I'll stay away from it. Continue. Yeah.
What else is in the shade room, Rizzy?
In the shade room.
Oh, hold on. I got a screenshot for you. Somebody tried to play Toni Braxton. See, I'll be up.
Oh, yeah, they're going to make a movie about Toni Braxton as well.
Is he?
Yes.
She's going to have a movie.
Yeah, I just saw that recently.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's a good look.
Yeah. All right,
basically, this is a shade room. I'll be up on my shade room. Somebody tried to comment under her her Instagram picture that she looks fat and doing Botox, but they stupid, and she replied back that she had lupus.
Who? Who's that?
Toni Braxton.
Oh, Tony. Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
She said, "Oh yeah, I forgot." Oh my goodness, I didn't even see this.
Yeah, people are crazy, yo.
Disrespectful. Here. I'm sorry. Instagram is a hot mess. Like, it's always. And now they have this new thing—the clapbacks between the celebrities and the fans who comment and say all types of weird things. Because I know somebody was clapping at Remy about their rings. They're clapping at Remy by saying Papoose was cheating on her or whatever when she was locked up, and she clapped back like. I forgot what she said.
You know what though?
It was hilarious though. Remy got her though.
People take that Instagram stuff way too serious. Like the stupid idiot who put the meme up about the lottery, the 1.3 billion.
Oh.
And they said that it's four point three million if you divide it. I'm like, no, it is not.
Everybody's like, if you divide it, that's not what it equals.
Yeah, people just do not follow Instagram stuff. It's bad for you. So call us up, 718-514-7131. Mercy, plug your Instagrams and your Snapchats. Oh, yeah, Snapchat's private, but plug your Instagram.
Miss Mercy, MSMER.
So we getting back to music?
Let's get back to the music.
This your boy D-Lo, Bob King. And I'm about to get with
something. They call me
y'all.
Bye.
Now everybody dance, they do their thing, but this that bet you can't do it like me challenge. Let's go like ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah,
nothing makes me got another hit.
Bitch can't rip like me, can't really rock like me, can't sexy walk like me, can't hit the corner like me. This your boy D-Lo.
They call me Biden.
Now everybody dance, they do their thing, but this that bet you can't do it like me. Hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha. Hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha. Hey, hey, turn up. Ooh, ooh, ha, ha.
Nothing makes you got another hit.
Bitch can't rip like me. Can't really rock like me. Can't sexy walk like me. Can't hit the corner like me. Hey. Can't drop like me, can't hit the folks like me, can't nay nay like me, can't Dito shuffle like me, like bitch can't rip like me, can't really rock like me, can't sexy walk like me.
Call us up 718-514-7131. Let's go.
Can't nay nay like me, can't Dito shuffle like me, like no bitch can't do it like me, bitch can't do it like me, no bitch can't do it like me,
no
bitch can't do it like me, no bitch can't do it like me,
no
bitch can't do it like me. Put your right leg up, left leg up, sit down like you're sitting on the stairs. Look to the left, look to the right, look back, get a booty and stand up, twerk, twerk, now twerk.
Turn up.
at my down.
Bitch down.
Look 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 at my down.
Bitch down.
Get in there, get in there.
Get in
there, get in there.
Bitch down.
Get in there, get in there.
Bitch down.
Get in there, get in there.
Bitch down.
Get in there, get in there.
Bitch down.
Get in there, get in there.
Bitch down.
Get in there, get in there.
Bitch down.
Look at my down. Look at my down. Everybody stand down.
Cola, what's good? Who's this?
Cole Ice, what's going on?
Yeah. What's good? It's my boy Cole Ice, Ace Gang representer, Harlem representer.
Right, Joe Block, Shug Strip, Fast
J-O Block,
and
No Block, Fast Money, what up? So.
What it look like? What's going on?
Yo, we just sitting here, we macking, we chilling this Tuesday night. You know, talking our crap about reality television, relationships, shade room topics. You just had a caller calling in freestyle, and now you on the air. But you know what? How's your evening going before we even put you on the spot? What's up? What you doing?
Hey, man, it's cool. You know, I'm about to get ready for this studio session.
All right, what we working on? We got some new music coming?
Right, a lot of new music. My man Ryan Dudley, my man Body. My man Mike V, got a lot of shit going on.
Shout out to all of them. I see y'all moving. We actually played one of y'all tracks earlier. You know what I'm saying? So, now we're going to put you on the spot. We need a freestyle
what's
from you, Cole. We're about to go to the studio, so you got to warm up here with us on there.
What's up? I get a beat, or y'all just need an acapella?
You got to do an acapella. We can't even do the beat right now.
Let me know when y'all ready.
We ready for you. Turn that thing down.
Said, hold up, let's get the record straight. None of my thing playing fair. We don't know you, we don't serve you. Sorry, bruh, but ain't nothing here. He said he need 36 O's and he had the money, but it's something weird. Cause a real street nigga won't say the number. They'll just ask for a square or a whole T or a brick, nigga. You Donnie Brasco, you a snitch, nigga. Check my resume, I ain't none of that. I'm a young soon to be rich, nigga. All my niggas on the same shit. Stack up. King flip. I know real hitters that ain't tell. Rod and Reem, they ain't snitch. I'm still up in that field where they still committing them crimes. Where we finish bricks in a day and broke it down to selling all dimes. Gotta watch the jackboy case they get hungry. Let them know that they ain't eating off mine. Gotta watch the D's that's looking like us. Trying to set you up to get you that time. That's right. What up? Y'all need something else?
Hi. No, we was ready. I was like, hi. That was the warm up. You ready for the stew now?
Yeah, I'm about to go get right, man. I appreciate
y'all. Yo, go get right of it and spit some more of that fire because we got more heat coming soon from Cole Weiss. You already heard. Yo, what's going on? Yo, Chase your cat's acting up in here, man. Yo, thank you for calling in, Cole. We appreciate the love. Thank you for listening, all right?
Yeah, you already.
All right, later, yo. Yo, y'all missed it. Chase Cat did attack my daggone cup on the floor.
Listen, you leave my boy alone. His name is Scarface. He's a killer. He's a biter.
He is a cat killer.
Arr.
Chase is a cat lover.
I definitely am. You know my initials spell cat? Yeah, I know. It's crazy. Yeah, I said I would have initials that spell
C-E-T. You're the cat, man. It's okay. My oldest brother, he likes cat. He has a cat.
Now, I'm going to give me a pit bull.
I don't like cats.
I'm going to give me a pit bull
for the
studio. I want a
dog. Actually, I really don't want a dog unless I had a house.
Dogs are stupid.
No, the dogs are not stupid.
Dogs are dumb. That's all I like.
No, dogs. I like dogs. It's just too much responsibility. It's like having another child, so I couldn't have a dog until I had more time in my hands and a house.
Work.
Yeah,
So, thank you, Ms. Mercy, for joining me again. Another eventful show, eventful evening. You got another show on Friday nights?
Yes, we do. Yo, make sure you guys tune in at dtfradio.com for our new show, Good Friday, with my host, Styles, and DJ Chase, of course.
Word.
So, double dose of me and Chase, plus Styles. It's going to be a crazy show, because me and Styles are raw. So, like I said, Fridays, 11 to 12, www.dtfradio.com or go to the TuneIn app and type in.
And go on my Instagram. I hate people who ask me what's the link. What's the beep link?
Just know every time we post a show, we're on air, we're going to put the link in the bio. You got to click
on the bio. I'm going to text you.
Or just download TuneIn.
Or download TuneIn. See, this one is Listen Live. This one is easy. Just click the Listen Live link. You go to the website. It's like big, bold letters. CatchTheVibe.com. Shout out to the homie Roman. Who else? Mercy, got any shout outs?
Shout out to MAE, shout out to All Harlem, shout out to my Lane's crew, shout out to my girl Styles, shout out to Sig, shout out to Letty, her birthday was yesterday, happy belated birthday, although I spoke to you yesterday. It was my dad's birthday the other day. Happy birthday to my dad. He just came back from Africa. I haven't spoken to him. Hopefully he got me.
You know y'all all look alike?
Yeah, we all do.
It's crazy. Like, the boyfriend, your pops.
Yeah, if you go on my Instagram, yeah, I have my family up there, and you'll see, like, me and my siblings and my pops. We all look alike. My kid, it's ridiculous. My old coworker told me, she says my genes need to be researched because it's ridiculous how we really look alike. Yeah. I don't know. My father got some strong genes. It's a wild thing.
My family's
the
same way. I'm even bullshitting you. My father, my family. If you look at my grandfather, that's my grandfather. Same name.
Everybody. Yeah, y'all look alike.
Yeah,
too.
Me and my father, everybody look alike. So, yeah, that's it. Anything else you want to talk about?
No, that's it.
Yeah, thank everybody who called in. Yes.
Yeah, everybody who called in, thank you. That love was amazing. Also, the ones that didn't get through, I'm sorry. Try again next week, and we'll have the sound up and working.
Yeah, that was my bad.
But we really, really appreciate the call-ins.
Homie
John special.
J, Army for the freestyle. Yeah, any artists.
Co-Wise
for the freestyle, Harlem. I want some artists outside of New York. We have a lot of listeners outside of New York because I can see the listeners. And I track the stats, but any artists outside of New York,
send your music. We
send
your
music.
Stuff too.
Yes, yes.
We're gonna play all of that.
And make sure it's tagged. Please make sure it's tagged correctly. Like, it takes the end. If you don't know how to do it, tell your engineer to just tag it, please. It saves me the trouble because I do be wanting to play everybody's music. So.
Yes.
Yes.
We love to share the love.
Yes. So this is Worldwide Soundz Radio with the Z. Submit music worldwidesoundzradio@gmail.com. Follow me at DJ Chase on Twitter, @_DJChase on Instagram, DJ Chase World on that Snapchat, and Miss Mercy gonna do hers.
@MSMERCY, Miss Mercy on Instagram, and that's all you need to follow me on.
And we're gonna get Miss Mercy a date next week.
I don't want a date, Chase. Let me be alone.
Alright, thank y'all for tuning in.
Hi, y'all.
Yeah, we live. Yo, yeah, this beat is fire. Who hit you up, eh? Alright. Yeah. Young, gorgeous, outlaw, lawless, big beard, flawless. Home run hitter, you still scarless. Approach me cautious, leave you jawless. Shorty said I'm big like walnuts. Regardless, I'm ripping walnuts. To be honest, I'm feeling nauseous, exhausted. I wanna vomit. Going postal in the postal office. Leave you in the forest, a coffin, or a small closet. Tooking losses, we all took the profit. I'm a prophet, preaching but I'm godless. Count the clock, all you hear is silence. Resort to violence, Brooks is mindless without the guidance. Snakes is in the grass, spineless, the science is fucking timeless. Turn the fly eye, your highness will set your eyelids. Don't mistake my kindness, I see cotton crack your sinus. Dead pilots spread the virus. Strangle you with a phone that's wireless. I'm straight stylish, fuck a stylist. Finest Italian-Irish, I got kids so I'm kinda childish. Smoking flames ain't no mild-ish. You get my bike, what they clean the aisles with. Long aisle shit, file click, wild pit. Young Ricardo like I'm Rick James when I'm rich, bitch. Cocaine sales pitch, get stuck like a glitch. Or a fork that is pitch, tough guys turn bitch. When that blade switch blade stitch. Yeah, you switch real quick, yeah, my click thick. You realize that we sick? Time go by, tick tick. If you alive, you ain't get shot, you got nipped. Smoking clips, stepping on them toes, you gon' get clipped. Ric Flair, Slick Rick, number one draft pick. Swayze like I'm Patrick, Fight Club, I'm Brad Pitt. Like I'm Brad Pitt. I'm the fat fuck version of Brad Pitt. I'm the fat fuck version of Brad Pitt. I'm the fat fuck version of Brad Pitt. Say I'm on my Brad Pitt. Say I'm on my Brad Pitt. Say I'm on my Brad Pitt.
Let a nigga blow your mind. I think this way you're here right now. I just wanna take you home. You got a nigga in his zone. Yeah.
I say, new artist called a year. Worldwide Soundz Radio. Signing off, let's go.
You be your number one and you never mind. Yo, you got it, I got it, but baby. Anything you dare me, let me do what I wanna.
You just need somebody like you. And I know you haven't noticed, but I'll be the first to say
we got something in common.
I'ma keep it real with you. Sipping on the same thing, that's why we feel the same right now. Me, you, Hennessy, and your friends. I think that's why you're here right now. I just wanna take you home, yeah. You got a nigga in his zone, yeah. I can send a team to your home, yeah. I know you feel the same, I'm not alone.
You and me together, that's Bonnie and Clyde.
Let me be your number one and you never mind. Yo, you got it, I got it, but baby, any day we live, you know what I want, yeah. You just need somebody like you. And I know you haven't noticed, but I'll be the first to say
we got something in common.
All I want is you. Oh, I know you want the same thing. Oh, I know you want the same thing.
I'ma keep it real with you. I'ma keep it real with you. Tell me, girl, what they gon' say. Tell me what they gon' say.
I'ma keep it real with you. I'ma keep it real with you.
Tell me, girl, what they gon' say. Tell me what they gon' say. Oh, I said I'm putting out on everything. Oh, I know you want the same thing.
Taking over the world right now.